He practiced.
We did.
Everybody practiced today.
Okay. Did Ricky come through that two games back-to-back over again?
Practice today.
As far as the, I mean, obviously you looked a little fatigued last night, but you think the knee wasn't an issue for him, as far as you know?
He practiced today. He was fine. So.
I think you probably have maybe four practices left before the Open or something like that.
Three or four.
Yeah. Do you feel you have enough information to make the decision?
Well, not really, but you got to make them anyway. Yeah. So you go on the information you have. Yeah. I'd like to have more. Well, I'd like to have five preseason games with, you know, different guys playing with different guys. Yeah, but we didn't get that. So you make the best decisions you can and you move on.
You anticipate everybody will be available for you Friday then?
Well, I hope. We're going to get through a practice tomorrow and we'll find out. It is